I think us as men, we lost our confidence when we left our first true love, and that's God. Because we was following him. We knew how he was as men. We carried the household better than we ever do now. And we got respect because we didn't just settle for what most of these simp niggas settle for now. Like, I remember back in the day, a woman would look just good coming out the house, sweatpants, tank top, carrying a ponytail. No makeup, but she's attractive. Now these women got all this colorful stuff and all that, and because a lot of us are being raised by single mothers, that the mothers ain't shit now. They're growing up from little boys to grown boy women. I don't know how to put that, but it seems like it's just too late. It seems like it's nothing. It's going to get worse. It's not going to get better. You might have your women here and there, but the numbers of them being, like Tommy said, machines are overrated.